must be peanut size. Perplex them with our jargon while we over-intellectualize.
Or persuade them that we're time travelers who foresee their Olympic prize.
Oh, come on!
Okay, how about we're an alien race from outer space with the power to miniaturize? No, no, that's a nonsensical way to go. Give me something that puts us in control. How do you guys think of such great ideas?
Realigned. The athletes focus on their body. We will mold their mind.
We can hypnotize them,
inoculate them.
Brains washed, polished, and shined.
They'll obey all we say. Only brain mush left behind.
Crazy, it just might work.
Since the athletes will fraternize only with other men,
we'll all need to dress up as guys.
Turn your Barbie into Ken.
I'll be Han Solo.
I'll be Bond, James Bond.
I'll be Buck.
Identify.
Just one of us will